I've made a little bit of failures today, and what's the failures? Let's talk about it right now. Firstly, I practiced my vocal today with a little bit of piano and with song Let's Go Higher from Desire. Yes, this trembling was not correct, and right now it is better, but it is not correct too. Yes, we're heading to the success on this level. And also I want to say that today I practiced a little bit of impressions, not fully, but it was practice of impressions of different voices that we can create inside of our mouth. Yes, I will not speak so loud because some neighbors are on upper side. Oh, Jesus Christ, who is it? The spider? Spider-Man? Or Batman? No. Yes. And today I practiced a little bit of impressions, and some of them was not really correct with my tone, because my tone of voice, it is low tone and not super high like this way. And it is more like appropriate for me to do low voices, because I'm baritone style man type of vocal range, yes, and yes, I can do some kind of tenors, but it will be not super meaty and so spicy and so tasty with the sound. Yeah, I can do something like I am fire, yes, or die. This way, but some kind of day, it will be not really nice. And about failures, why do I like them? Because we can open to us new things inside of us. Yes, I said kind of like a repetition, repeatable phrase, repeatable words, but when we do impressions, when we're dancing, not correct movements, not correct, it doesn't mean that it is bad. It means that it is not appropriate for this situation. It is good for another situation. Maybe this kind of dancing will be nice if you will do some of the octopus like with this tentacles man, yes, or David Jones dancing, if you will do this way, but not like for dancing. If you want to dance robotic style, if you want to dance like a tentacle robotic, then it will be good. Yes, this kind of things, it will be like this way, and more appropriate will be. The same thing with our voices. When we do impressions, we can do different styles of our speaking. We can speak this way. And you can open something new for yourself if you will do mistake, if you will do failure. Because today you've made this mistake, tomorrow you will do this in appropriate situation. Like today you've learned some of the voice like this way, SpongeBob, and tomorrow you will be on cinema and someone will be like in a needed help of Squidward. SpongeBob, we have SpongeBob, but where is Squidward? Squidward is ill because of coronavirus, he's dead already, and need some little bit of Squidward, and then you will be appropriative in this situation. And what should you say? Yes, you should say thank you. Yes, you're welcome for the... what can I say? Expect you, except you're welcome for the tide, the sun, the sky. And yes, and the more you do different things, new things, the better it becomes in total situation, like in the future, not today. Maybe today will be, but not like in this situation. But sometimes we can do failures and it sounds really nice. It is like when singers do something strange, for example, AC/DC, yes, do you know this rock band, yes, Highway to Hell thing, yes, this dancing with like, I don't know how to say it, with their legs, with their knees of going from side to side. And did you know that in some moment one of the like a frontman, I don't know, frontman, vocalists and plus bassman, or maybe a guitar player, yes, he did, his feet was inside of court like a rodeo of cowboy, cowgirl, but it was court on the floor, from guitar or maybe from something, and He did it, he touched it by his feet, and after that he smashed and was not super like flexible, and he was boomed inside of on the stage, and after that started to do epilepsy time, and it was a good style of like a new thing that they created by like a mistake, by failure, and it is a good style of improvisation started to be, and it is from now on it is a good thing if they do concerts right now. I hope so. And the same thing with my failures. I did failures with my English speaking. Yes, I've made a lot of mistakes, troubles, and some of the things, but it is not troubles, it is opportunities. Yes, I want to call it opportunities. It's more positive way speaking word. Also, I did many mistakes in my dancing career. Right now, I'm not like a super professional dancer, but I want to say that I do better flexible movements. It is a good thing, really. On my 2019, I won one prize. I have it on my cupboard. That I won one prize, trophy, about that I'm the master of dancing. I'm a winner of dancing competition in individuals competition through among unprofessional dancers. And through among unprofessional dancers, it is the most key of this thing. But it was 70 different unprofessional dancers, yeah, I want to say. And I've made it, and I have this prize, and it is my like achievement, good achievement that I have, and I really proud of it. Next thing, I've made many mistakes with my vocal. Yes, right now my vocal not really nice, like, oh Jesus Christ, sing for us, I want to you a little bit of this sound. No, I'm not this way right now, but I'm better. I do a little bit of singing in different styles. I can do opera sometimes, and also a little bit of jazz and different styles. I do not really nice right now, but I'm learning right now. It is rock vocals. Yes, some of the growl with the screaming, and it is a little bit of not for today, not for this moment maybe thing. Yes, need to practice. I don't know how. I need to find it. And one more thing. I do sometimes videos, and we have my siblings inside of different room, yes, and granny siblings, and they are maybe can hear me, and I do practice of my impressions. It's so like shyness and shameness and so embarrassment, because you do some creaky sounds and so like the stupid man, and like is so psychopath, but when I do this, I have more confidence to do this in the next time, and I've noticed it. When I made one thing, then I could do this even on the streets, because I crushed my fear of the most like siblings and the most like very, very close siblings. It means that I can do this everywhere. The most fearful thing for me is to do something with people who knows me. With people who know me means that like parents, like like sister, like maybe some friends. You don't have any friends, and some of the close people. Yes, it is kind of hard for me to do something like new, but don't be scared of it, Igor. You can, you know that it is all opportunities if you will do something not really good, and they maybe will say to you, "Hey, Igor, you are not in our family today." And tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, go away. Maybe it will be this way, but okay. I'm a grown up. I can do anything. Okay, it is joking. Maybe. I don't know. Thanks so much for watching, for everybody who's watching. I hope that this video was so helpful for you. Maybe you've learned something to yourself. When you do like a painting, do mistakes. When you do like a coding, do mistakes. Mistakes, it is good opportunity to learn something new. And if you know already some people's another's mistake, don't do this. maybe, or do. It is your life. You chose, you chosen one. What to do? Thanks so much for everybody who is commenting previous video. Thanks so much for everybody who is writing comments right now on this video. Have a nice day, evening. Also, another parts of our day. I hope that everything is fine. And we are continuing our practice of English, dancing, singing, impressions, acting, writing, painting, drawing, beatboxing. Yes, and other skills. Let's go, continue. I need to figure out what's the main direction, what's the main niche. Need to choose it and go. I know that one of the niches is like a video making. I mean that speaking on camera. But need to improve it. Yes, and we are on our way. I want to say, finally, eventually, like in total, that I want to speak about my life, like on stage, on things, with people, do have meetings. Right now we don't have it because it is a little bit of coronaviruses around, but I do this, I want to do this. And to do this, I think, my opinion, I should be kind of person who achieved a little bit. Not like a person who always speak with people, like a journalist. Journalist with only skill of journalism. I don't think that it is kind of interesting. Like a journalist who has only good writing skills and good like speaking skills with someone. I don't think that this is kind of interesting. I think that it will be interesting if you will do some of the impressions, you will do a little bit of acting skills, and you will be a singer, dancer, like a all in one. It will be a better thing. I hope so. See you next time. Have a nice day. Thank you so much for watching.